Welcome back. Sorry, we seem to have some technical problems going on with Twitch today. Seems to like stopping broadcasts. Just doing some, you know, nothing special. Just having a little laugh by myself. Just get some drifting. My first spin out in a long time. No. Now this can be interesting now, it's starting to rain. Try and do it first person. What was totally different ball game in a first person view. I've got easy on the throttle now because of the wet weather. Ah, that's good, it makes it more realistic. When the wet weather catches you out like this. Thank you. Ah, I was hoping to miss him. And that's me spinning. That's my warm up out of the way with. Now I'm gonna go to the docks now, where I can get some like skill drifting out of the way with. Well, I won't call it skill drifting for me, but it's okay. This is my own personal drift build. I made it myself and it works really well. No. It's too wet to do the small drift in. And go sideways through the gate. Ah! This is where I come and practice my skill drifts. So I'll try and go through the cranes. That one mucked up, huh? But it's a good practice around here. This is what's missing on Forza Horizon 3, is this sort of area like this to drift in. But we've still got a good drift zone. What I should do with my friends quite often. Which is better for speed drifting, which we use four-wheel drives for. Oh, I need to get my back end out more. Did it yesterday, first try. Ah. need to get my car, sort of like. Like that sort of angle coming through here. Which I'm gonna try, right. Alright, let's have a little, just gonna have some drifts around. If I can get me used to, because I'm more used to Forza Horizon 3 at the moment. I tried to dodge the fucking post, but it didn't work. Oh, here comes the rain again. Yay, did it. So that's my drifting on Forza Horizon 3. Next video, Forza Horizon 2, sorry. My next video will be drifting on Forza Horizon 3. Please stay tuned for that one. Thank you very much. And I'll see you in my next video.